I said emotional content, not anger. Now try again with meaning.